I'm going out. I already have on concealer. I just put it under my eye. H2O. So the palette I'll be using is, let me just close it, the Melissa Michelle Bring On The Glam palette from Ulta Beauty. This did not just come out. It came out a while ago. I got it for my birthday from a friend. Shout out to Emma. It has 5 matte shadows, 2 shimmer eyeshadows, 2 metallic, 3 creamy, 1 creamy tip foam applicator, and 1 glitter liner. So let's open it. So I used it before, but so there's this is Rodaman, like creamy white. This is Blue Bear, like a, it kind of matches my skin tone, so you're not gonna be able to see it. Can't even see. Let me see if I put my hands. Just know that Rodaman is this dark creamy color. Then this is one of the creamy eyeshadows duo. This is the twinsy, the other one. Then this is 100%. It's like a peach pink. Then this is Florida. Then this is Hey Guys. It's like a pack on eyeshadow that will look really nice. And this is Bestie. Then on top of that, in this little corner right here is a pinkish liquid eyeliner called Dang. This is Chris, which is a greenish hardy glitter. This is Manifest. This top one is Manifest and this one is Brow. And then here is the foam. You take this one and that's the foam applicator. Very soft, and it packs it on. So I'm going out just for an average day, and I wanted to do my makeup. So, mind you, I already put on thing, but I was doing it, and I said, let me wipe it off. So let's get started. So let me put that back here. So I have my two brushes, the brushes I always use over and over again. Nothing changes. So for the first one, I'm going to do Oi, which is this purple one I like very much. I'm just going to take some. Dust it. Just pack that on. Oh, my Miley. So let me do it to the other side. Oh, I got these brushes, and it may be a surprise, but I got these brushes from Dollar Tree. So I was very surprised when, like, my favorite YouTuber, Jeffrey, went into Dollar Tree to get makeup, couldn't find brushes. So now let me just... So that's good. Just have that there. Just dampen it. bit so it can look darkened. So good. Oops. Now I'm gonna take this brush, which is a smaller little felted brush, also from Dollar Tree. I'm a cheap girl. You think I would buy this palette on my own? Jeez. So, since I don't have concealer, like most people do, I'm going to go into another palette, which I have. I have like 6 palettes, I'm sorry. Like, the most expensive one I own is this one I'm still using, and I never bought it. And let me pull out my lip balm, because these lip balms, they're not trapped. But they don't look good. My balm is popping. It's Blistex. Keep that shiny lips. So I'm gonna go into my other palette that I just pulled out, and you see that white? This is the get ripped up that. You know what? I think I know what it's called. I think it's called the Baker palette. It's a baked palette. Smooth back on the price. It's called a baked palette. It has eyeshadow, different flavors. So this one has fuchsia, a bluish color, and white. Here's the only problem I have with this palette. I'm speaking to my mirror. Here's the only problem I have with this palette. It's not pigment. I'm gonna do something I never usually do. Color swatch. You see how beautiful that looks on your hands? Let me do something. You see? You see? That should be blinding. That should be... You should be blinded. I'm not. The blue, it disappears. Let me do that. The blue is a little bit better. The blue is... I like it. I just use it, you know, like when you want it to stay, but like you wish it would go. Yeah, that's this eyeshadow. My beauty blender, I have to get a new one. Like, all this product, you wish it could just come out. So, let me take the white. Sorry, my mother called. So it's like a metallic whitish, no fallout. I'm just gonna pack that on. This is icy. I almost feel like I don't need glitter, son. It's like a glitter metallic palette. Good. Do you not see this? Let me just brush that out. So, let me do like a little wing with it since I have it. So, with the wing, I have to like brush it out. Oop! Swipe that wing out. So, I look very crazy. So, let me take some of this and see how it works. At the edge. Compliment. That. Out. So, basically, metallic pink. So So that's done. Now we're gonna return to this palette. Open it. Bust out the phone. Now you see this? It's called Twinsies. Now, funny. Oops. Now they take pay guys. There was a packet.
I said that, you know what, put the card up. That's all right. I have to finish the one I'm doing. I can read it out loud. But if you can't wait, just put it up for tomorrow. All right. So put it card in the garden. Okay, thank you. Russian.
That's fine.
You put the car up.
I'll find out where I'm going. Put the car up. I'm gonna chat. Don't talk to me like that.
So, So let me just finish this.
I'm calling her the name because I'm going home tomorrow. God's still alive. I'm calling them and let them take me with them. Because I don't want to leave you.
Just fixing up my face. Okay, here's this. So I take this old brush that I don't use anymore. This is my Perfect 9 palette. Tell me if you want me to use my other palettes in my other videos in the comments. Now, since I look like I have a Hanukkah on my face, just blend that out. Or I just take my hands away. So I have two of these palettes. I should do. Giveaway. I'll think. Get this video to a certain amount of likes. And the giveaway could be in the future. So now I'm gonna take this because I don't like using the scare. Good. This is my Netta Matte Perfection Spray. We'll close. Step one, close. Your girl is now wet. I'm gonna get the packaging off the floor. Got it. So now, this is large. Shadow brush. This is short. Shadow brush. So Netta K. Then I have this birthday suit palette. This one goes. Put these in. This is the liquid eyeshadow I used on the side. It's the Netta K. Radiant Liquid Eyeshadow. Just put this. That could be there. Put these back to the palette. I think I dropped it. Yeah, I dropped it. Protective gloss, which is dirty. Ooh. Ooh. the roof. I should leave that here to make that bag. I'm just kidding. So put that back. So you can see what I see. That's my setup, guys. And this is the liner I used on this eye. So put that in. Yeah. Cool. Close that. So, also for my birthday, I got brushes. This is a you take some of this on the Q-tip and you just spread it. So now, I got the Nika K lip gel, so push that on. So, and that's how I do it. That's how I do my makeup, guys. With the Netta K palette, right? So I'm dyeing my eyebrows color I want it to be, which is brown. So now that I dyed them, I take a different color. I take a spoolie. And just wipe it. Whip. I don't do nothing bad. Now it's black. When I take it off, it's brown now. like my eyebrows, but this is dark brown, so give me a little bit of that's my eyebrows. Now cleaning. So I know I said I did my eyebrows already, but like, top, so I'm top here on that, cause I don't, you know, be here. And then in my eye, also. So what I'm going to do is that it, because it has a lot of it, open it. Okay, find my. Let me just put this on. So you see something. Get my sponge. Let it. Just one spray is enough. One spray. My makeup is on. I'm just kidding. So I just, ooh, that girl. So I'm in the car. So last part into this. So I'm using Stage Gel. So you take a lot and then you go out. I just do it, that's how I do it. I don't do it, nothing else. Nothing didn't help. Brush. Oh, let me tell you something. This and foundation does not work together. It doesn't. And then I'll put it on my back, but I don't brush it. And I just put that up. And with that one, since I laid it down, I'll just smack it. So now that's it's laid out, hold on more. Just brush. Get it released at home. So, that's it. Close it. I'll pack everything back. The brush I use is variable, so it's like a very reliable brush. I like it. This is soft. They have hard. I just get soft because I don't feel like my mom, she uses the hard. This looks cute. Just good to go. So now, nails. So you won't see me for a while. Oopsie. So I'm gonna tie my phone just to do this now. This is pretty okay. So I take Salon Perfect Current Renton Nail Treatment. And I go over it, even though this got, I just wanted to have. And then if it like gets on the outside, just wipe it off. Now, close it because like these things are fast. I might just do fly. Now this is longer called, I think you could get, oopsie, okay, longer nails. So we're gonna put it, hold it down. Now we're gonna wait till that dries. Still not dry yet. Just do. So it stopped recording. So now I have 14 minutes and 39 seconds. So it dried. So I'm going to use the Stanley Hudson and Mega Strength in the color 038, which is just getting started. So let's get started. So I go 1, 2, 3. Coming out good. And now so I'm smoothing that out. Reason why I wouldn't like redo it over. So that's how it is. I thank y'all for watching, and please like and subscribe. Tell me what I should do next. So this is my full glam. But before I go, let me tell you what I'm wearing. I'm wearing some basic jeans. Blue jeans that you can get from Rainbow. My shirt is custom made. My shirt is custom made. It's from my school. For my fashion club. Ooh. Okay. And this eye look was inspired by me, truly. And it will be posted on my Instagram, which is at lion_lear. LION_LEAR. Snapchat is a new one, Queen V, Queen Renato, QUEEN_ VERNETTA, VERNETTA, and Twitter, I think it's just my full name, so is Facebook, just my full name. And link down in the comments below what you want me to do next. And let me let this dry. I already scratched it, but I don't care. I did it myself. So, thank you for watching my video and all the products I use, including nails. I will link down. I will not link it, but I'll wrote it, or it will go across the screen while I'm editing. I'll think about it. Or I'll just do both, since I love y'all that much. So, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you later. Young Money. Ayo, Ferg.
Yeah. Ride with the mob. Alhamdulillah. Check in with me and do your job. Ferg is the name. Pinballer did the chain. Tono for the watch.